That's not fog, guys. That's smoke. Woo, the wind picked up. So right now, in Gatlinburg, and the Smoky Mountains are on fire. The Chimney Top Mountain that I tried to hike on my birthday, the whole mountain's on fire. Overnight, because of these winds, it spread to 500 acres. It jumped the main highway, so they had to close everything down. And we're really, really hoping for some rain, because this wind is not helping at all. It's not good, not good. It doesn't really show up on the camera how smoky this is, but it's really bad. Oh, I can try your phone.
Why are the leaves in the air?
Because there's a bad wind blowing them all out of the corner, blowing them around. That's what's doing this fire so bad.
The road's closed.
Why?
My camera can't focus. Something going on? Someone's cabin exploding up there? Wow.
Poor people. What happened to the fire over there by the Christmas lights?
Burned out.
Whoa.
Wow, look at that.
That's like right here.
See how windy it is here? We're blocked by it. Yeah, look how tall it is now.
Wow.
block by that hill. That wind ain't even hitting us. It's really super windy up there.
What's the wind technically doing?
Blowing.
What does the wind do to the fire?
Gives it more air to burn more. Pushes it around, makes it catch other stuff on fire.
Is that somebody's pool?
That's just the pond.
Got another propane tank. There's a bunch of houses up there, dude.
Wow.
There's more than just one house up there.
That's kind of like a little old town.
Holy crap.
That's too big for like
fire on the edge.
I don't know, water and fire enemies, I guess.
Solid
or
liquid?
Yeah, I see it. That tree right there is blocking out where it worked down the mountain. Mm-hmm. If that catches on fire, we're out of here.
Okay.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
This guy's going in the river. Fuck this.
You can hear it though.
It's running.
This is a perfect example of how long you have to escape a burning house.
Yeah, not long.
We saw a Christmas tree catch on fire,
and it took like not even a minute to catch the whole thing.
It took like 5 milliseconds to catch. 5 milliseconds.
My camera time to charge.
Holy crap. Where are we going?
Oh! What'd we hit? Did we hit something?
Probably just a stick.
Some box or something behind us. There's a trailer over there. Power.
Yeah. Well, now you can see where it's at.
Holy crap.
Where's the power going?
Oh, this is the barrel. hours out. Oh man, that's pretty big. Holy crap. If it gets that building's gonna go.
Alright, you all see it, right?
Alright. Oh, yeah.
I'd say just put it in. It's not gonna be like 20 minutes. It's coming toward your road right now. You're about to be blocked off and you're in a log house.
Yes. No, we're trying to let all these people know that the fire's getting close. They need to go. Time to go. Flash of light.
I'm trying to figure out a dollar every time. That's Vina.
Oh my god, are you serious? Thank you. it. It's raining.